If you are a creator in need of realistic human-like voiceovers for your projects, then you've come to the right place. We all recognize ElevenLabs as one of the best text-to-voice generation tools available, offering highly realistic voices. However, it has encountered several issues recently, making voice generation tasks more challenging. Presently, there are limitations such as generating only 30,000 characters per month after paying $5. Additionally, some countries are experiencing sign-up issues or flagged accounts. If you're here, it seems you don't have the budget for paid plans. The free plans offered are insufficient for creators requiring numerous voiceovers for their projects. If you're tired of paying for voiceovers and facing the aforementioned issues, and if you're looking for a free and better alternative to ElevenLabs, then I have something to share with you. The tools I'm about to introduce today not only are free, but also yield amazing results. Firstly, we need a script ready for voiceovers. I've got one ready by asking ChatGPT to provide a short, inspirational story for demonstration. Now, let's move on to our first AI tool, Augie. The first link in the description will take you to Augie's beta version. Simply sign up by creating your account with your Gmail. If it doesn't accept your account, don't worry. I have two more tools to share. Once signed in successfully, you'll see a dashboard like this. You can perform various tasks with Augie. If you're using it for storytelling, click on the storytelling box. If you want to generate voiceover for your video, click on Classic Create. It opens with three options. Ignore the side ones and click on the middle one, then click on Let's Go. Click on the pencil icon and paste your script copied earlier from ChatGPT. It allows a 5,000 character limit per generation. If your script is longer, you can generate again. Now, select a voice of your choice from both male and female options. Let's check for the perfect one.
Hi, I'm Aaron, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
Hi, I'm Alex, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
Hi, I'm Arjun, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
Hi, I'm Erica, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
Hi, I'm Jim, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
Hi, I'm Jax, and I'll be the voice of your Augie today.
I think Jax sounds great, so I'll go with that. Once you're satisfied, click on Preview Your Script. Wait a few seconds for your voiceover to be ready. Let's check the voice.
Once upon a time, in the quaint little town of Willowbrook, there stood an old and mysterious library. Its walls were adorned with ivy, and its windows were adorned with cobwebs. It was said that the library held secrets beyond imagination, but nobody dared to venture inside.
Then click on the three dots and select Download to download it. The second tool is ClipChamp, a video editor tool with various features. You can add auto captions to your videos and perform text-to-speech, which is what we need here. You can also resize videos. Sign up with your email and choose any random options after successful sign-in. You'll see a dashboard where you can perform multiple tasks. To generate text-to-speech, click on Create a New Video. On the left side, click on the Record and Create icon and select Text-to-Speech. Paste the script copied earlier from ChatGPT on the right side. You can generate a maximum of 10 minutes of voice duration. Choose the language and voiceover artist.
Choose from a variety of voices to help you create a story worth sharing.
Choose from a variety of voices to help you create a story worth sharing.
Choose from a variety of voices to help you create a story worth sharing.
Choose from a variety of voices to help you create a story worth sharing.
You can also adjust the pitch in advanced settings. Once done, click on Save and then Export. Choose the video quality, and after a few seconds, save it to your computer. The third tool will revolutionize the way you create audio. Imagine being able to create as much audio as you want, whenever you want. Trust me, you won't want to miss this. Click on the link in the description to directly jump to Mellow TTS, Hugging Face URL. It has a simple interface. Start by selecting your desired voice, such as English USA, English India, or English UK. While Mellow TTS offers a limited language selection, it allows unlimited use. Next, adjust the speech speed and paste your script. Finally, click on the Synthesize button. Here are some voice demos to showcase its capabilities.
Once upon a time, in the quaint little town of Willowbrook, there stood an old and mysterious library. Its walls were adorned with ivy, and its windows were adorned with cobwebs.
Once upon a time, in the quaint little town of Willowbrook, there stood an old and mysterious library. Its walls were adorned with ivy, and its windows were adorned with cobwebs. It was said that the library held secrets beyond imagination, but nobody dared to venture inside.
Download the one you like. Before proceeding to the next step, let me guide you on how to save Mellow TTS files in MP3 format for convenient use in video editing. Simply click on the download button to retrieve the audio. By default, the file format might be unknown, so rename it and append MP3 at the end. That's all there is to it. But wait, if you're still watching this video, it likely means you're making AI videos. You might be aware that these days, most AI content creators are using anime-talking avatars like mine in their videos to grab audience attention. If you also want to make your own talking avatar for free, watch the 3-minute video visible on the right of your screen. I'll meet you there. Bye.